In 1985, Commodore released a new breed of computers. The Amiga was born. Now, 29 years later, we celebrate that day with games and music. Amiga is forever. Amiga est aeternus. I'm Magnus.